Hello, my name is Ernest Kiarie. I'm a business developer in a digital agency called Brand Design Development. I took Centonomy classes early last year, and they have been very helpful in my life. Firstly, because I was able to make a plan, a financial plan for myself. Before, I was not doing any planning, and because of that, I was ending up spending all my money, not saving, not making any investments. And it hit me, I had worked for more than 2 years without, you know, doing a solid thing, and I was starting to get scared about that. So I took up Centonomy classes. They were recommended by some of my friends we work with, and I got to learn so much that I thought I knew before, but actually I didn't know. Firstly, tracking my finances. Secondly, making informed decisions about investments that I'm going to make. And ever since I took classes, I've actually achieved accomplished quite a number of things. I won't mention what exactly, but I've been able to. I'm in a better position now than I was before in the class. I would recommend majority of those people who are in their first job, the second job, to take up these classes, because they help. You know, everyone in their first job is like, my friends are buying cars, they are buying clothes, they are doing this and that, and you know, you want to be like them, and at times you might be tempted to do the same thing they do. They have a lot of fun in, you know, clubbing and going for events. And you never know, like, if you don't plan for all this properly, you end up being broke or living beyond your means, which is really bad. But Centonomy taught me how to accommodate entertainment, investment, save, you know, without having to live a substandard life, which is really important. I remember I was taught things like good debts and bad debts, the difference, which has helped me, like, getting a good debt, which is getting me like more income. As in, I learned so much stuff, and I would recommend any of these young people in college and straight out of college to take up the class.